Line Sports.
All right, time to get you ready for a huge Saturday night in sports around here. Patriots host the Denver Broncos. More on that coming up in sports at 6. And then there's the battle for the Riverstone 11, UNH and Dartmouth on the ice. The annual showdown is at the Verizon Wireless Arena. 7 o'clock Saturday. UNH is usually the favorite going in, but this year may be the big green. Dartmouth is the defending champ, having won 5-4 last year, and they have a better record than the Wildcats. Dartmouth is a game over 500 for the season, while UNH 4 games under 500. They will settle it on the ice starting in about 48 hours.
Well, they play an exciting style. It's a non-conference game. We don't get many of those. Playing a hockey's foe, you know.
It's always an exciting game to go down and play our in-state rivals, UNH, at such a special rink. Means a lot to the guys to play a hockey's team.
Dartmouth is a tough team. You know, they play hard. You know, we go from a big sheet out here to a small rink at the Verizon Center, so it keeps the game in tight, but, you know, we're two competitive teams going at it, so it should be fun.